मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। इन प्रीवियस टू रिएक्शन दैट इज अल्डोल कंडेंसेशन ऑफ अल्काइल एंड कीटोन्स वी विल स्टडी फॉर्मेशन ऑफ अल्फा बीटा अनसैचुरेटेड अल्काइल एंड कीटोन्स बाय यूजिंग टू सिमिलर अल्काइल और बाय यूजिंग टू सिमिलर कीटोन्स बट वी विल स्टडी नेक्स्ट रिएक्शन टू फॉर्मेशन ऑफ अल्फा बीटा अनसैचुरेटेड अल्काइल एंड कीटोन्स बट बाय यूजिंग टू डिफरेंट अल्काइल्स और टू डिफरेंट कीटोन्स। दिस रिएक्शन इट इज कॉल्ड एज क्रॉस अल्डोल कंडेंसेशन रिएक्शन और इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज मिक्स्ड अल्डोल कंडेंसेशन रिएक्शन। वी विल स्टडी नेक्स्ट रिएक्शन क्रॉस अल्डोल कंडेंसेशन रिएक्शन। इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज मिक्स्ड अल्डोल कंडेंसेशन रिएक्शन। दैट मीन्स दिस रिएक्शन इट कैरिड आउट इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ टू डिफरेंट अल्काइल्स और इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ टू डिफरेंट कीटोन्स। नाउ इन दिस क्रॉस अल्डोल कंडेंसेशन रिएक्शन हियर यूजिंग टू डिफरेंट अल्काइल्स मीन्स ईच अल्काइल कैरिड आउट टू अल्फा हाइड्रोजन एटम एंड हियर फॉर्मेशन ऑफ फोर डिफरेंट प्रोडक्ट्स। इन प्रीवियस रिएक्शन वी विल सी फॉर्मेशन ऑफ अल्फा बीटा अनसैचुरेटेड अल्काइल बाय यूजिंग सिमिलर अल्काइल्स एंड सिमिलर कीटोन्स एंड दिस रिएक्शन फॉर्मेशन ऑफ ओनली वन प्रोडक्ट बट इन दिस क्रॉस अल्डोल कंडेंसेशन रिएक्शन बाय यूजिंग टू डिफरेंट अल्काइल्स दैट मीन्स हियर प्रेजेंस ऑफ टू अल्फा हाइड्रोजन एटम ईच अल्काइल हियर फॉर्मेशन ऑफ फोर डिफरेंट अल्काइलिक कंपाउंड्स। वी सी एग्जांपल वी टेक फर्स्ट CH3COH it is called as ethanol and we take second molecule of alcohol suppose CH3CH2COH it is called as propanol। This cross aldol condensation reaction it carried out suppose we take first molecule ethanol and second molecule propanol। Now these two different alcohol react each other to formation of four different product। Out of these four different product, two product formation of same condensation and remaining two product formation of cross aldol condensation. That means first we see self aldol condensation. This self aldol condensation that means this both aldehyde compound react each other. Now we see first ethanol. This ethanol react with second molecule of ethanol. Formation of one product. Second, this propanol react with self condensation with propanol to formation of second product. We see first self aldol condensation. We take first ethanol here formation of CH3CH CH2. After elimination of water molecule, this ethanol react with second molecule of ethanol to formation of here CH3CH CH2. It is a 1, 2, 3, 4 name of this compound butyne. Now second, this propanol react with self under aldol condensation here formation of this CH3. This is a CH2 here removal of water molecule CH then second CH3CH2 is a formation of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 name of this compound 2-methyl pentoene. This two product it is formed self aldol condensation of these two alkyl compound. Now we see cross aldol condensation of these two different alkyl compound. We write here cross aldol condensation. Now we take first alpha carbon of propanol react with carbonyl carbon of ethanol. We take here this one alpha hydrogen of this propanol upside alkali here formation of anion. This anion get attached to carbonyl carbon here formation of first product. We write here this CH3 always in presence of alpha hydrogen atom. It is a main condition to formation of this aldol condensation reaction. Now we will study second chemical reaction of aldehyde and ketone, that means addition of Grignard reagent into aldehyde and ketonic compound. We know that functional group of this Grignard reagent are MgX, that is alkyl magnesium halide, and this alkyl magnesium halide react with carbonyl compound to formation of alcoholic product. Now we see first reaction. We take here RCOH. It is an aldehyde. This aldehyde react with alkyl magnesium halide, that is Grignard reagent, in presence of dry ether as a solvent. Here formation of first aldol. This formation of aldol between alkyl group in Grignard reagent add into carbonyl carbon and MgX add into oxygen. Here formation of RCOMgX. This is another alkyl group and here hydrogen. Here formation of aldol. And these aldols which are acid hydrolysis in presence of mineral acids to formation of alcoholic compound. That means we are breaking from this OMG bond and here formation of OM. This R plus MgOX. It is called as formation of alcohol. This addition of Grignard reagent into aldehyde and ketone, it is useful to synthesis of various types of alcohols. That means by using different types of aldehyde and ketones, here formation of may be primary, secondary and tertiary alcoholic compound. We see first by using here aldehyde as a formaldehyde. That means this alkyl group, it is hydrogen COH, is called as formaldehyde. This formaldehyde react with CH3MgCl. It is a methyl magnesium chloride in presence of dry ether as a solvent. Here formation of this methyl group add into carbonyl carbon and MgCl add into oxygen. Here formation of aldol. This hydrogen COMgX. Here hydrogen and this methyl group attached to carbon. This aldol which on hydrolysis in presence of mineral acids. Here formation of alcohols, that is breaking of this OMG bond. Here formation of this CH2OH plus MgCLOH. By using formaldehyde as an aldehyde, here formation of CH3CH2OH, that means here formation of primary alcohol. This primary alcohol, it is formed by using formaldehyde with Grignard reagent. Name of this primary alcohol, it is an ethanol. Now we see take, instead of formaldehyde, we take, suppose here CH3COH. It is an acetaldehyde. This acetaldehyde react with methyl magnesium chloride in presence of dry ether as a solvent. Here formation of this CH3, here COMgCl, here this CH3 group attached in this carbonyl compound, and this is a hydrogen. This aldol which on acid hydrolysis in presence of diazoic acid, here formation of CH3CH3OH. Here formation of this CH3CH3. That means by using acetaldehyde react with Grignard reagent, here formation of secondary alcohol. This is a secondary alcohol. Name of this secondary alcohol, it is a isopropyl alcohol. Now we see third reaction of this Grignard reagent. That means this Grignard reagent react with CH3COCH. It is an acetone. This acetone react with, suppose we take CH3MgBr. It is a methyl magnesium bromide. Here also this methyl group add into carbon and MgBr add into oxygen. Here formation of aldol in presence of dry ether.